Hello, ladies, and welcome back to the Johnny Knockout Reality. And I just finished up a 10-minute grueling session of personal mouth hygiene. Yeah. You know, some people would say that I spend way too much time in the bathroom, but I say not enough people spend enough time in the bathroom. So I'll spare you the 10 minutes on a toothbrush lesson, because if you don't know how to do that by now, I can't help you with that. But I do like to chase a 10-minute toothbrush session with Listerine. Because after all, a good mouth is important. If you're looking to make out with a hot girl, she's got to have hot breath. No, wait. Backwards. That's terrible. She's got to have good breath. Yeah, there's no edits on the Johnny Knockout Reality. Or if you're looking to make out with a hot guy like myself, healthy breath is good. So, 30 seconds is good enough, but stay with me. Ugh. Burns good. Burns like the first 10 seconds, then the next 20 seconds, you're on your way home to a sexy tongue, a sexy breath, and a better you. You're welcome for this lesson in personal oral hygiene. I'm Johnny Knockout, and I'll see you on the other side.